There are tons of different runes in Season of Discovery, which in some cases can enhance your character to crazy degrees. Or just not really do anything. But today, we are gonna be getting a rune that is absolutely ridiculously broken for PvP. But we must start in Ratchet, where I was told to talk to a goblin in here, because he apparently had a quest for us. After this, we decided to head into Wailing Caverns, because I would like to get Leggings of the Fang and also a Stinging Viper. So we got ourselves a group together, and then we ventured into the dungeon to commence some AoE farming as a tank. Hi. Can we bring this guy in? Yes. There we go, pop everything here, maybe a little grenade. Oh, by the way, guys, let's see if we can get the pants. This guy can drop the pants. Ooh, if he drops his pants, I will be a happy boy, man. Let's go.
What?
Give me those pants. Come on, give me those pants. Just don't drop the chest. Here we go. Bring these guys in. This guy as well. And here it is. I try not to move as much as possible so the mages can blast. Oh, rats. Look, he gets if he gets slumber, you just tremor, then you're good to go. Dude, we're actually getting really good XP from this. I can smell the viper. Ooh, give me that viper. Let me sniff it. All right, let's go for the boss. Get that guy there. Taunt that. Ooh. Tremor for you. If you can bring over that shambler for me, I'll take it. Jesus Christ, this is so much damage going out. Rock butter fell off, that's why God damn it. Okay, please. The Stinging Viper, man. Stinging Viper, guys.
What is that?
Yaman.
No, that's not Yaman. God. Okay, at least we're getting the gems for Foodle, so that's nice. That's not Yaman at all, dude. What? He says it's karma for the small pulls. Pull both bosses? Big dick? Alright, let's go for the big dick, guys. We like that. Right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. Ah, it resisted my... Okay, can someone maybe kick that? Okay. I'm stuck. Okay, I need to bring up the mobs here. Yes, come with me. Good. Healing stream. I'm gonna pick up the boss if I can. Sleep, I got you, I got you. I have no mana! Dude, the mobs are so loose, man. They're... Oh god, I got it, I got it. This is such a mess. Oh god, this might be a... Just nuke the boss, nuke boss, nuke boss. Kill that guy, make sure he goes down. Picking up that as well. Dude, this is so scuffed. There we go, he goes down. Easy clappers. Holy moly! We got it, we got it. Living Root. Oh, that's good for Vish, I think. Damn. If only we had a warrior in here. Oh! You're fucking cool. I want to do one more run of Wailing Caverns, though. I don't want to, like, spam farm Wailing Caverns, because I feel like we can always, like, spam farm dungeons when we get max level. But we'll do one more run. After this. If everybody's down to do it, obviously. I know Ta has to go, but we can summon like another guy in. Can I tremor that? Oh, there we go. Okay, let's see what we get, boys. Maybe we get some good stuff. Can I tremor? I don't have mana for tremor right now. Sorry, you're gonna be mind control for a moment. Oh, I can't tremor it, okay. Alright, what do we get? Oh, the ring!
I am awake at last.
Jeez. You know, I am gonna pass on this. I think I am gonna try to get the ring from SFK, okay? So I am actually not going to take this, guys. All right, I'm going to give it to the other people. It is pretty much a juicer ring for the casters, okay? Foodle bar, grats. Take that. Nice. Okay, a little bit more. There we go. Do that. Do that. Okay, and I think that's fine, right? That's fine. Easy. Holy damn. Good job, guys. Okay, let's go. LOS, LOS, we LOS around the pillar, guys. Pillar, pillar, pillar. Alright, bring these guys in if possible. Alright, bring it to Cobran, bring it to Cobran. Ah, oh, there it is, there it is.
I never ever thought I would be pulling like this, man. This is ridiculous.
Okay, I need to pick up that python. I'm gonna do that here. Got it. Please drop the pants. Ooh, and grats. Okay. There we go, man. Pants.
Do you honestly think you're fucking funny? Seriously.
This is a little bit too ambitious, I think. LOS, LOS. We need big damage now. Big damage now, guys. Big damage. I'll tremor that. Woo! Oh, healer zoom, guys. I need to kite a little bit. I need to kite. Don't die, Heiken. It's okay. Good Nova. Good Nova. Got it. Oh! Holy shoot, what was that pull? That was a massive pull. Are you crazy? Okay, bring it back here. Hey, Pithas, come here, man. I'll get you out. There you go. Okay. Please, for the love of God, give me the Stinging Viper. Come on, baby. Come on! I mean, that's coming still up? Okay. That is the third run of Wailing Caverns, I believe we've done now. And just don't get what I want, man. Alright, let's finish up the run. Alright, good stuff, guys. I mean, fast runs, dude. Sadly.
I am awake at last.
Another ring, dude! Holy shoot! I'll pass again. I'll pass again. Damn! Alright, guys, I'm gonna go check my quests. Thank you so much for the runs. And I'm gonna go do some more questing and stuff like that. Okay, so let's see here. What do we need? We need 4 medium leather, cured medium height, elixir of defense, silk, and fine thread. Okay, so first things first, we gotta get those mats. The fine thread I can buy from the vendor, I believe. Alright. Alright, I got your stuff. Now, Jackman, calm down and troll. What the hell did you just say? I think he's trying to explain to me that we're gonna be getting a... By the Loa, I have brought the materials. Mun. Let the crafting begin. Mun. Oh. Let me see, yes. Bit of this. And that. Show me the power. It do be blue, he says. And will he be able to craft it? Oh, yes! With the perfect deviate scale belt has been crafted. Holy, that's a belt, guys. Let's go! Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna give you a little, I'm gonna give you a 50 silver tip, okay, Ramjack? 50 silver tip for that, mate. Alright. I will not be known on this server as a bad tipper. 50 silver, man. That's a lot of coin. That's a lot of coin compared to what I have.
I am fucking fuming! Mega, mega fucking fuming!
Alright, we need to find a guard here. So we can free up our boys, right? If we level with dual wield, it just needs to be Lava Lash, man. Just Lava Lash spam, kinda. And maybe Lightning Shield. That's it. Oh my god, we hit hard, though.
Need health?
Those are actually an upgrade, but I don't think I want to spend the gold on that. Yeah, I need to get the pants from, like, Wailing Caverns anyway. If you have Lava Burst, you don't have Lava Lash either. Oh, yeah, I mean, it's the same... Oh, you mean it's the same slot? It goes into the same slot. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. But, I mean, if you're playing Lava Burst, you don't want to have Lava Lash anyway. That doesn't make any sense, because then you're going to be elemental. So that's fine. There's no issue with that. I mean, I think right now Lava Lash is one of my main damaging memes, right? The jailer, guys. We found him. I will say, though... Oh! My man, you're tough, man. Alex Rogue, dude, you're powerful. God damn, you're a tough little bugger. I will say, enhancement still feels... Like, tank feels better than dual wield. But we don't have the dual wield rune yet. I think for the time being, I want to go back to my shield at the moment. All right, for now, let me just go back to my shield ways. Water shield and... You got water shield, shield mastery. Alright, I'm good for now here, guys. I think I'm gonna head over to my my next quest. But thank you guys so much, guys. Thank you guys for the little group. I do appreciate it. Thank you. Alright, listen. I did hear some guy in chat say I should search down here, right? Specifically maybe in these fields. Because there should be something worthwhile for Shaman to take a look at. Okay.
What now?
Do this, and we're gonna be level 23. Two levels away from max level. Oh, let's go, guys. By the Loa, indeed. But dude, I'm not getting any of these lion bloods. Holy! I'm oom. Fuck, I'm oom. Why am I always oom? I kind of want to try. Mommy's Milker's Enjoyer is his guild. Oh, there is guards here, though. He's gonna run to the guards, no? Ah, he's gonna run to the guards. Hold. I'm gonna pull. Oh god, there's a rogue as well. Oh my god, and a druid. Oh god. We got all the alliance players in the whole zone. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Yeah, I'm so goddamn dead. I was like, okay, two guys, we could maybe do that. Three guys, too much. Three guys, too much. God damn it, man. He's got them alliance players, man. It's the paladin from earlier. Come here, bozo. Round two, baby. I'm gonna beat you up. No. Oh, shit, this is bad, actually. Can I get the rogue out like that?
Surprise.
Oh, he healed them full. Oh, shit.
Watch out!
Easy clap! Snaggy Bounce coming in hot! Let's go! Yo, my main man! Yo! Equaling out the 2v2! And deck the druid! Eat that guy! Eat him! Destroy him! Yes! We're gonna get him. No, we're gonna get that ass. Oh, shoot. Yeah, how about that 3v1 now, holy? Oh my god, he actually- Wait! Paladins! Holy shit! He just divine stormed them! What the heck? Yeah. Damn, okay, respect for Holy, I will give him that, dude. He just went in on that one.
Give me XP, yes.
Not bad pants for DPS, actually. Those are not bad at all. I'm sorry, Oompi, but you're gonna have to die. I'm sorry, Oompi. I apologize. There should be something down here we're gonna do for our next rune. So we're gonna venture down there, guys, and we're gonna discover it. These guys are high level. You wanna join the group, Arrows? Yeah, they're very dangerous, man. So do we just kill these or what? Is that the meme? Maybe that's the meme. Oh, got it. Nice. There it is. Okay, good stuff. Okay, so what is it? After taking damage from lava 5 times, we can just use Lava Lash then, right? Oh, we could go to RFC. Yeah, true. Because there is lava in RFC. Wait, let me just try to see if this works. Maybe try to Lava Lash me? Nah, not work. We gotta go RFC. Oh, that's lava right there. Okay. So we just go in here and we just take it? Oh, easy. Oh, there we go. Learn relic. What do we get? Ooh. Engrave your gloves with the lava burst rune. You hurl molten lava at the target, dealing 188 to 242 damage. If your flame shark is on the target, your lava burst will critical strike. Oh, shit. And then that with overload. Holy sh! Oh sh! What the f- Should we go elemental, man? What the hell is that? I don't really have any elemental gear. I'm mostly just tank gear. What? Oh yes! Okay, Hoff, we sent Hoff the mats for the leather gloves, guys, and he told me he could make them. I sent him all the craftable, like all the stuff, and he made them for me. May the spirits be with you, my blue brother. Nice! Awesome! Okay, dude, I kind of want to try to go to... I'm going to try to go to Ashen Real real fast, guys. Oh, there's a mage here, though. Oh, shit. Is he going to counterspell? Come here! Are they gonna just try to run away? I guess, right? Oh my god! Holy! I get really fast though, that's the main problem. Bonk! You just run up with the hammer and you give them a bonk, man. Oh yeah! Come here. Oh, Hodge. Oh, God. This. I don't have a lot of mana. Oh, no. Double trouble. Oh, shit. Please. No. Oh. Oh, I resisted the frost shock. No. Oh, I'm gonna go down. Oh, damn, that was the killing blow. That was good, though. I'm just not used to PvPing on Shaman. Once I play it a little bit, I'll get a hang of it, I think. Wait, why am I getting summoned? Oh my god, why would you summon me here? Are you crazy in your mind? Dude, you little sussy. No, dude, this guy. Oh, shit. Oh god, you're so dead. I'm so sorry, man. Am I dead? Wait, hold on. Bonk. Yeah, they were all there, man. What? Wait, so they were there, but I was in another layer or what? Oh, warrior. Okay, let's sniff this guy. Oh, he looks kind of friendly though, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Bro. Dandor, you gotta fight back. You gotta fight back. You can't just say loot, okay? That's not gonna help you, Dandor. Dandor, I'm coming for you. Are you gonna run this way? Oh no. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, John Obama. It's coming. It's coming. Me. You gonna hodge me? You're dead. Oh, there's the hodge. Okay. It's coming though. You can't stop it. Killing 21s? Dude, I'm killing everybody, okay? We're out here, boys. We out here.